Henry Rollins, suspect, Ludacris, exhibit, the dead end. That's what I'm talking about.
This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious.
Yeah, I'm not sure the ring's gonna be big enough to hold all the competitors here.
Hide the women and children. The tornado tag match is not for the faint of heart.
But hey, all I know is that we should
sit back and enjoy.
Another WWE show is underway.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's wrong. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. He's on the defensive here. The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
And it looks to me like neither
best of the heck
showing signs of pulling away here.
Good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Luther's press, yo.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
We got a cover.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Oh, mama!
Oh, Lord!
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Pain shoot.
Going all the way up. Well, taking a risk here.
Oh, this isn't good.
He's on his heels. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight. But there is, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
And he kicks out and he lives to fight again.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at the eyes.
You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on.
Oh, trying to.
Yes, a major reversal, bitch.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? This could end it in a hurry.
Your career is over.
He is getting absolutely manhandled here. It's about as bad as it gets for him.
Bad as it gets.
You can see the confidence starting to drain.
Luther's press. They need to go see Luther's press. Luther's press.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
Textbook offense here.
Textbook offense. I suggest you stay down, bitch.
He can do it here.
He can do it here. Ah, dang.
Look at all this. All his attention and energy is now focused on
getting some air here.
Ah, I need some too. I can sit next to you. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Good job breaking that pin, Henry Rollins.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle of this matchup.
Clearly on a mission here.
Clearly on a mission. Yugga digga digga digga, yeah, yeah, yeah. We need to go see that shit.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Loot that press, nigga. Press, nigga.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Man, he's still...
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Takes to the air.
Oh, shit. He's been eliminated.
Submission hold is locked in. And he's in...
Big trouble.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Yes, submission, bitch. Henry Rollins is the man. 213-61, Black Flag Rocks, that's what I'm talking about. Fuck that Luther's shit. Luther's press. And get some of this.
Here are your winners, Henry Lawrence Gardner, and Superstar.
In case you didn't know, I'm not a nice guy. So get out of here.
I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this Tornado Tag Team match. And I'm sure I'm not the only one who thinks that was among the greatest superstars matches I've ever seen.